Listen up, Jack. You've made it through the dockyard area, so you should be much closer to Val now.
It's here.
This is where they stored a lot of the experiments. For your sake, I hope nothing got loose in there. Not everything they were storing was, shall we say, safe.
Get him!
Get Dr. Dreist! Go, go, go! They're coming! We'll hold here and try to stop them!
Die! Die! Die!
Thank you.
It's him!
Where is he?
You're going down!
I'm gonna open a can of poop ass on you!
Krieger's elite troopers have sealed the way to the elevator. Find a way to the security
up, buddy! What's going on over there?
Thank you.
hope that was the last security switch. stuck here, Doyle. Any ideas?
The path.
That's got it. Good call, Doyle.
Some bad news. I've been trying to call in help from outside to get us out of here, but there's a problem.
What's up, Harland?
Krieger has set up an electromagnetic field which is blocking any external transmissions. We're being jammed.
We're gonna have to take that out.
I'll pick you up real soon. I should be able to get you to the source of the field. There's a secondary exit in that room, and I'm in a cruiser right outside.
That'll also put us near Krieger's main compound. Maybe I can take a look around and see what we can do to shut it down.
Do whatever you want, but as soon as we get a signal out, I'm done. I'm not even getting paid for this crap.
Okay, I'll leave you here and take Val to Pagao, where Krieger's main laboratory is. I've placed the objectives on your radar, so you should know where to go. By the way...
You assume, you bastard! I know where you are, and I'm on my way there now.
Jack, switch to the new frequency now.
Now you've done it, Doyle. Your friend sounds like he's pretty pissed.
Damn it. He knows I'm in on it, and he can track us with my LSI. We've got to hurry. To disable the system, you'll have to destroy all the transmitters in the area. You'll be able to see them by locating their antenna masts. If I remember correctly, they were doing demolition work on the closest island. With luck, you can find some demolition packs there that you can use.
Okay.